Tuesday, Huguely's defense faced an uphill climb. Through extensive show and tell, medical experts seem to agree that Love's death was the result of her head whipping violently. One neuropathologist who examined her said her brain twisted one way, then the other way, with sudden acceleration and deceleration. But under cross-examination by the defense, none of the witnesses could pinpoint whether that snapping of Love's head came from a punch, a fall, a shake, or something else.